If the club hired this guy to make bombs, they're planning to do something nasty soon. I gotta make sure they never get the chance. Fixers work for the highest bidder. Once a contract is taken, they're gonna follow through. I got a chance to prevent a murder here. If I can just find these guys in time.
Thank you. No.
This guy's out of control. If I don't stop him, he's gonna hurt a lot of people. Yeah, he's so sure he's gonna avoid prison. I'm gonna give him a little reality check.
Knock it off!
Get out!
Get out of here! No, I don't want to die!
Mira este loco!
Always one in the crowd.
Now that ain't nice at all.
Known as digital trips, these mind-altering experiences have hit the streets of Chicago. They're believed to change people's perceptions of the world around them. Though they're technically legal, don't expect that to last for long. City officials are investigating and may push for a bylaw restricting these digital adventures.
Corrupt cops. They're at the bottom of my barrel. People can't trust the peacekeepers. Where do they turn? Yeah, it may not be the perfect solution, but I'm not letting these guys walk.
Get out!
Oh.
cops aren't gonna miss one cruiser. They do have ways to track it. I'm gonna have to rely on my friends to get it deactivated before I can drop it off.
Patrol car in pursuit of suspect.